Do you know? You can do this with a vacuum cleaner.